Wow. No braces, everything's hands-free. I wasn't so lucky.
Invis is not your parents' braces. Invis is faster than braces and the clear aligner brand most trusted by doctors, Invisalign.
Off to Orlando for a big rivalry game between Miramonte and Camp Olindo. Adrian Soriano with the highlights. The Cougars on the attack early. Samantha Bruhart to Olivia Wu to Alexis Doyle. And Alexis smacks it to the wood, 10-5 Campo. But Miramonte keeps it close. Nicole Tuzinski bumps to Julia Burke, and Julia sets it up for Amber Chu, and that one is not coming back. Set one would go to the Cougars, Audrey Baumer to Wu to Charlotta Bell, who hits it off the block. Campo wins it 25-21. Campo Linda looking really dominant in set two. Baumer on the bump, Wu on the set, and Emma Knutson spikes it inside for the kill. The Cougars take set two with ease. Megan Mitchell over to Brittany Soon, and Brittany sets it to Baumer for the finish. Campo wins it 25-9. Miramonte battles back in set three. Natalie Kurtz passes to Burke, and Julia sets it up perfectly for Amber Chu, who just crushes this one. Campo Lindo jumps ahead later in the set. Anna Dendinger to Gracie Doan to Knutson, 17-16 Cougars. The mat still fighting to stay in it. Kaylin Ishizu bumps to Burke, and Julia sets up Chu for the kill, but this one belongs to the Cougars. Mitchell to Doan to Baumer, and Audrey puts it away as Campo Lindo wins it in three straight sets to go to 7-0 in the Diablo Foothill League.